Hi, I'm Garrett Fuller, Regional Sales Manager at Foundation Software. Today, I'm going to walk you through how contractors run a WIP report in Foundation. First, I'd like to mention a WIP report is often referred to as a few other terms. First, over-under billing, maybe a bonding report, and oftentimes simply a percent complete report. You can access a WIP report in a few key areas in Foundation. From our main menu, first, we can go to Job Costing, under Reports, and find Over-Under Billing. Back on our main menu, we can also access a WIP report through General Ledger under Reports, as that's oftentimes a report used or needed by maybe a CPA or bonding company. So again, by going to General Ledger Reports, we can also see an over-under billing or WIP report. From our main menu, another key area we can conveniently find a WIP report is in our executive dashboard reporting tool by going to the financial summary, which is where I'm going to access the WIP report today. First, we see a nice pie chart highlighting our underbillings, overbillings, net total, and below that, a brief WIP schedule of our active projects. I'm going to simply click on View Report and see my active job list. Now, if a project manager, for example, was going to access this report, most often they would just see their active jobs. The best part of a WIP report in Foundation is all of the data is really pulled naturally from your day-to-day accounting entries and simple job setup screen. So first, we're showing our contract total, our total estimated cost, which are, again, pulled from our simple job setup screen in Foundation, which then calculates our estimated profit. Next, from our day-to-day accounting, for say AP and payroll entries, we're getting our total cost to date for our jobs. We also have billings, which again is pulled from our basic day-to-day AR billings in Foundation. The other calculations such as percentage of completion, earned profit, billings over cost, and finally over under billings are just the calculations automatically pulled within the report itself. And really, that is all there is to it, as it's very simple to generate a WIP report in Foundation. As the basics of job setup and day-to-day accounting is getting us these values. To see more of how Foundation can help your business simplify complex accounting tasks, schedule a live demo by clicking on the video link on the screen, in the description below, or by calling the number on the screen. Thanks for joining.